I am in confusion. Why am I on Eurovision? Also, I hate capes and stays. I should have stayed at home. Who staged this mess? I'm in total distress. I shouldn't be singing this song. Even my auto-tune's wrong. I wanted an airlift. They offered a Stana stair lift. I said, can you see your backside? Why don't you stick it up there? Now I'm standing still. Now I'll try some dancing. And now you're wondering, can I still sing?
Obviously not an accurate representation of what happened on Eurovision. And obviously I don't want to get a copyright strike or anything like that, so just cobble that together for a laugh. And, you know, it's Madonna. I love Madonna, but the last couple of albums, not so much. And I think sometimes you've got to go backwards in order to go forwards. And I think what Madonna really needs now is another Ray of Light sort of album. It was an amazing album. I've got all of her albums except the last couple because they've just been really over-tuned, auto-tuned, spoken nonsense, really. And it's, I don't know if she realises, but she thinks she's been hard-hitting and controversial, but she really isn't. It's just getting a bit annoying. I want something more decent from her. Yes, I want it. What are you doing, love? But no, I do like Madonna a real lot, but that performance at Eurovision and the last couple of albums and the current stuff she's putting out right now, and what are you doing? It's just not coming across what you think is it's coming across at, and I think that's getting reflected in the charts. And that's all I wanted to say, really. I know this reaction video to the Eurovision thing was very late, but also the reason why I'm doing it as well is because it's my love for music's sort of waning, and when you've got someone like Madonna who's usually all doing something new and shocking and being controversial, maybe, or just being iconic. Right now, she's not. And she's just collaborating with any Tom, Dick and Harry. What's the female version of Tom, Dick and Harry? It's got to be old name. So she's trying to collaborate with every Trisha, Sarah and Barbara. There we are, Trisha, Sarah, Barbara. So she's trying to collaborate with every Trisha, Sarah, Barbara that she comes across, and it's just lazy. It's like, just write your own stuff, Madonna, or do your own stuff and sort your staging out. What was the point of walking downstairs with an eye patch on? Now, we have two eyes so that we get a better vision, you see? So what happens with two eyes is that we can gauge depth. So if you're walking downstairs with an eye patch on, you've got no concept of distance. You don't know how far things really are down. It's harder to do. And she's 60. And that's going to make things a little bit more difficult. That's why it came across so stiff and stilted, the performance on Eurovision. Because she was walking downstairs and then when dinner time she stopped us to do this. Now I'm dancing. Then it was back to carefully down the stairs with a cape. Did she not learn? Good grief. There was no twizzles. I thought she should have been carried down or something. You know, she could have been on a something. She could have been on a zip wire or something and just zip wired down the stairs and then just walked around the stage like she did for the second part of a performance where it was that horrible auto-tune nonsense. Anyway, that's my reaction to Madonna, really. And yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Scratch, bye. Don't forget to bell me. Bye. Ooh, before I go, I think if Kylie Minogue had done Eurovision, it would have been excellent. It would have been brilliant if she'd have sang something like Your Disco Needs You or something just as camp. And then she could have sang a new song and I think it'd just been completely better. I think Kylie Minogue and Eurovision, that would be a great collaboration.